All right, bro. Let's see what we got going on today with the foods,
First up,
man.
A baked potato gets a healthy scoop of mac and cheese.
Okay, baked potato.
Sliced beef brisket goes right on top. Then a drizzle of their Carolina barbecue sauce. This is called a brisket mac and cheese baker.
I would definitely eat that.
Or are you in the mood for this one? Two healthy scoops of mac and cheese go onto a plate with, you guessed it, beef brisket right on top. And their barbecue
I think I already like the second one better.
Barbecue pit.